The Delaware Valley. On it is John of Germantown becomes the first human to devour 70 grease soft pretzels in under 12 minutes. That's amazing. Betty Viginsky of Penn Dorkin becomes the first woman to win the South Jersey Trikathon blindfolded. That's amazing. And Don Polec of Action News leads the way to the offbeat, the intriguing, and the amazing. Don Polec, only on Action News. He's amazing.